This is the Cl2CO Lewis structure, carbonyl dichloride. For Cl2CO, we have 7 valence electrons for chlorine. We have 2 chlorines plus 4 for carbon and 6 for oxygen for a total of 24 valence electrons. Carbon is the least electronegative. We'll put that in the center. Let's put the chlorines on either side. And then we can put the oxygen on top here. We have 24 valence electrons for the Cl2CO Lewis structure. We'll put 2 electrons between each of the atoms to form chemical bond. We've used 6. Then we'll go around the outside, 8, 10, and 24. So we've used all 24 valence electrons, but the central carbon only has 6 valence electrons. The other atoms do have octets with 8, so we need to fix that. We can take 2 valence electrons from the oxygen here and share them between the oxygen and the chlorine to form a double bond. We're still only using 24 valence electrons, but the oxygen, it still has an octet. And the carbon now has 8 valence electrons because of that double bond we formed with the oxygen. So we've used all 24 valence electrons. We've satisfied the octets on each of the atoms. So this is the Lewis structure for Cl2CO. And this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.